Let us be on our way. Thank you, Miss Molly. I know it's special training while camping to train my Pokemon. Finish the test will be battlefield. Hoo ho ho! I'm patting my ball. I don't know what that is, but it looks terrifying. It needs to go away. That's just what it needs to do. It needs to go away. The faster I go, the faster. The faster we can get on flight. Did that meow have a beard? Why did that meow have a beard? Ooh, look at the bee free. Bee free, butter free, bee free. I thought we were in top condition. Now you look a small child in a Pikachu cosplay. Hold on, I wanna see that again, if you will. He does! Oh my god, that's adorable. He does a little cheek rub and then throws his arms out like a Pikachu. Oh my lord. Pointed like a small football. And I mean the child, not the Pikachu. Peach didn't do nothing to get punted. Oh my gosh! Oh, that's him. Oh, the Emperor. It barks at me. Pop, pop. 50 years of training raising Pokemon? Did you come to see the podcast? 50 years of it? 50 years? Boy, you don't look a day over 12. Get out of that 50 years of bullshit. You lie to your ass. Wow, 50 years you said. I don't know who lied to you about how age works. Is that 50 years in the Elf years? The Emperor years? The Rudicon years? Metapod years? But you're doing 50 years out there like it's special. And I don't even know what 50 years we're speaking of. Very good. Let's see, comic book has three. This has the secret, the dreadnought, and I think the pistuda. Hey, we have reindeer! Well, we've been raising for 50 years. Did I just say you had 50 years of raising Pokemon? I should slap the taste buds out of your mouth. That is good. I saw a wild kid up here!
I'm ordering you.
I'm so leavy! Oh, she does the little Eevee thing. Oh my gosh. Gosh, why are your children so adorable? So far, ready. Nice little Eevee child, so I love it. Think of everything here. I think I'll get back to the Pokemon Center. You're like me on our way. No random hops at him. That is good. Time for a special interview with Gym Challenge. The best way to know it is how to battle your Pokemon course. Good Pokemon trainers really shine on camera. He looks like he just does not want to be paid. Incredibly foxy duo. It's hard to describe in just a few words. What incredible potential! Hello, does that mean the interview is ruined? Walk away now. And ignore you exist. What's Princey? Oh, what are Talos' finest? In small doses.
1 week later.
I'm about to find this battle. This bitch ain't worth it. I've already dealt with this shit. Fuck you, Spritzy. Fucking piss me right the hell off. Now I have another goddamn frog glass. Get to us, go of it. I'm gonna let it talk about it too. Doesn't matter what I catch, as long as it's on round 5. I need to get you out of this area. There's some. That's an apple dragon. I said dragon in here. Could have been so much more than apple dragon. Not a big fan of apple dragon, be honest. Get out of here with your apple dragon ass. It's all the babies! Look at all the babies! Oh my god, this is too adorable. Why am I here? This is all the little baby commands. Look at all of them. I can't do this. They're too precious. There's too precious of a tainted. Thank you. Let's share with me what it is. You got lots of it. Thank you. my part of them going up really unique way. Check it out. I really don't want to. I want to get to the next city. I spent half my time fighting God. Oh my gosh, why was that so adorable? Oh, that Alpha be the big red machine he is. So that's what I like to see. That's my little crazy as well. Let's get a red man what you want. Gonna walk away. I'm going to walk away. Cause if I don't, I will turn around and find something to distract me with. And if that is a bridge, and if that has it, that's what. Okay, good. Good, it doesn't. I can just. Oh wait! Just hand over that bike already. We need to cross this long bridge. We're going to use the bike to chase around gym challenges and be a scream. How barbaric. It wouldn't work for you ever. You don't even have a roll tunnel for you. Hey, young gym challenger, they're trying to steal my bike. Quickly give a good thrashing. I'd be in your debt. I guess I can. Oh, wait, we're not trying to steal the bike, only bottle it. We're going to use it to cause the chip gym guys to make a little tired. But I think you deserve a special shot. I'm going to crush you in battle. Why would you snow? Because it's a noise! Fair enough. It was all about bringing the noise! Yeah. it's a beautiful fox. We're too young, we're getting the faces of trainers, I guess. Oh no. You crushed me at the tilt to crush you. Why are you? I want the bike, don't get in my way! See, it can have claws, it can scratch, unlike some Pokemon I question. I'm gonna throw rocks at you. Gonna throw rocks at you. Can you use this able to stuff with the rocks at you? I was too distracted by the bike, otherwise there'd be no way to use a yellow belly like you. You're too strong, still the gym trainer is gonna cause problems for our lady. You haven't seen the last of us, we gotta make sure we stay out of our lady's way. My words, you're quite the trainer. And I seen how it looks too fantastic. I'll give you this bike. Then you better have the team here. And you know, locomotive motors very much, right? And let's jump right into the machine that have motors. So that I can be thinking if I attach the motor to a bike, then maybe it can get a motor on the top in it as well. And come on now, give it a shot. You're exactly together with both of the force. Chop, chop, yeah. You were about to ride a bicycle together, we got a motor bike. This is gonna be strike two. About this, strike three. Was about five a bust as well? Well, five is about to be the busiest. Will about five be a bust? Wow. So that's the last of the wild area. Very nice. It is quite beautiful. Third strike! Third strike! The bee man. Third fucking strike. Oh, okay. Round 5 was a fucking bust. Round 5 was a fucking bust. Dang, I couldn't die. I'm warning you though. Any closer, we're gonna battle me. I don't want to battle you. I really don't. If you have an idea or concept, tell me now, cause I'm your girl. Name your game, cause you can't stop me. Let me rock your world. Come play with these dice. Come play with me. Come play with Queen Dice. Come and play with me. Come play with these dice. Come play with me. Come play with Queen Dice. Come and play with me.